thank you for coming. We've gathered here today to celebrate the life of my mentor, my inspiration. They call him Protozen. The Hive Kingslayer. The Young Wolf. Heroine of the Red War. The woman who avenged Grave Sith. She had a hundred times, I cannot recall. She died doing what she does best, defending the last city of humanity. Ages ago, she saved my life, and then inspired me to save myself. I am glad that she did, because traveler help us. She is gone. There is no one to save us now. On the day we met, I decided I would follow her example. I'm still trying. I've marked this grave with one of her favorite weapons, shattered in a final confrontation. It used to be. All who find what we've left here, please leave it be. Unless you're still on there somewhere. You've performed miracles before. In which case, take it and come back to us. And we'll kill.
Good health, friend. What is this? My old weapon? No, your new weapon. Well, you seem to improve everything you touch, Guardian. Old things made new, given purpose. This is a good lesson. In your absence, I walked the streets of the city, spoke to the people. I sat beneath the Traveler and listened. Scars are still healing. I witnessed many new faces. They look to me and see a myth. I admit it does make me feel old and humble. As I walked, do you know what I saw? Smiles. I heard music. It is good to be reminded why we fight. I will walk the streets again tomorrow. Maybe I will sing.